Welcome to the HKUST video for undergraduate studies. I'm Professor Pak Wu Leung from the School of Science at HKUST. I'm going to introduce you the International Research Enrichment Program. The IRE program is designed for students who are interested in pursuing a future career in scientific research. We welcome students who are competent and passionate about science and enjoy the pleasure of finding things out. Candidates can either apply to this program directly when applying for HKUST or transfer to this program after spending 1 year in the regular science program at HKUST. For JUPAS candidates, we encourage you to choose both IRE and the regular science A or B program among your top choices, just in case you are not admitted to the IRE program because of the limited quota. You may wonder why this program has to be international. This is because science has no border. In the short run, you are competing against the best in the world for top postgraduate programs. And in the longer run, you are competing against the best in the world to be a top-notch scientist. Depending on the field, it may take more than 10 years to establish a research career starting from an undergraduate program. Internationally recognized research accomplishment is a must in this process. The purpose of the IRE program is to help you get started in this endeavor. Just like any other students in the science school, IRE students have a major program in a science subject. But a unique feature of the IRE program is that students are given individualized research guidance and mentoring throughout the program. They will work in a research group in a science school and do a summer research internship at a foreign institution. The science school has private donations that provide financial support for IRE students' research internship. These tables show some of the institutions that host our summer research internships in the past years. You may wonder how we can send our students to these prestigious institutions for research internship, and I will tell you in a moment. We also show some of the postgraduate programs our IRE graduates were admitted in recent years. Only active researchers can teach students to research. The success of our IRE program owes a lot to our faculty members who are renowned researchers in their fields. Many of them are elected members and fellows of top academic societies in the world, and many hold prestigious honors awarded by local and international organizations. Thanks to our faculty members' strong international connections, we are able to send IRE students to top universities for the summer research internship, as shown in the last slide. The success of the IRE program also rides on the fact that HKUST is a world-renowned research university. Our research strength is evident from international rankings. HKUST is consistently ranked among top universities according to different ranking schemes, and so are science subjects at HKUST. HKUST's research strength and achievements are also recognized locally. In the last research assessment exercise conducted by the UGC in 2014, HKUST had the largest percentage of high-ranking researchers among local institutions. Our research strength covers a wide range of topics in various science disciplines. IRE students will be able to find research areas that they are passionate about. Stories about our researchers and accomplishments are often featured in local media. Besides working under the supervision of faculty members of the science school, IRE students can also interact with world-renowned researchers affiliated with the Institute for Advanced Study, or IAS, at HKUST. It often hosts workshops and talks on forefront research areas. IRE students can take advantage of these activities to get more exposure to active forefront research areas. Concerning JUPAS admission, the IRE program has the same minimum requirements as the Science A and B programs. Admission score is the unweighted sum of the best five subjects, which must include English language, compulsory module of mathematics, and two science subjects. This table shows the admission scores in 2019. Please note that this is for reference only, and the scores may change in different years. Please refer to join.ust.hk for update information. Thank you for watching the video, and I think you should have a better understanding of the IRE program, including what we can offer and whether it is a good choice for you. Finally, we hope we can see you on our campus in the near future. Thank you.